at noon, the man accused of shooting a teenage girl at a home in Uniontown, Fayette County last November pleads guilty. Nathan Glasscock is now set to be sentenced next month. The family of the victim said Glasscock had been in a relationship with the teen. Police say Glasscock told them he went to the house to shoot her grandmother because she interfered with the relationship. The family says he also lied about his age. We turn out.